It's one of the most sought-after tourist destinations, an architectural masterpiece, and one of the finest monuments in existence. We make our way to Angkor Wat and stroll through this remarkable place. We fly into Siem Reap, Cambodia, gateway to the Angkor Archaeological Park, with magnificent structures from the 9th to the 15th centuries. Here was the ancient capital of the Khmer Empire, and Angkor Wat is its crowning legacy. The Angkor Wat complex is enclosed by a covered perimeter wall 15 feet high and 1 kilometer long east to west, with a gate on each end, and it's all surrounded by a large moat. The large temple in the center has 3 levels. The second level has 4 corner towers, and the third level has 5 lotus bud towers we see from a distance. Angkor Wat was built between 1113 and 1150 AD, at the start of the Khmer Empire's Golden Age. It was originally a Hindu temple dedicated to the god Vishnu, with its 5 towers representing the 5 peaks of Mount Meru. It's the largest religious temple in the world, and being almost 900 years old, it's in a very good state of preservation. It was never abandoned, having been cared for by Buddhist monks ever since the capital moved south to Phnom Penh in 1435.
It's the library on the north side. This was a swimming pool, collecting water for drainage. Thank you.
If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe by clicking on my YouTube channel icon. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated. You can play another video by clicking a thumbnail on the right, and you could also find my videos by searching for Haswell Traveled on YouTube or Google.